Load up and meet me at the front gate. I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort.
Grab some weapons and get to the front gate!
Bernie, you're on ops. Get on the PA system and call it out.
Okay, will do.
Nice!
All personnel stand to! Hold the front gate! We've got a whole front battalion out there, people!
This is the chance of everybody! Come on, let's go!
Never seen this many of them out here before.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off. We ran into the Queen.
God damn it! Phoenix, any more shocks you want to share with me?
Not yet.
Max! Marcus, we don't hold those gates! Those guys will be all over!
Road flag!
Get those goddamn shields down! They just let me kill you! Hey, I promise I'll kill you fast! The cold chain's humane, bitch!
Come on, drop them!
Yeah, we're dropping them, but they've invited all their cousins.
The last of them. For a while, anyway.
Yeah, probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub.
Colonel, we better have that talk now.
But that's downright unbelievable, even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented, it'll kill off the Lambent? What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing. It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I could fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amazing. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
With me. Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird works on the hammer. Anya, we're coming to get you. Are you okay? Where's Jace?
We're pinned down. Jace isn't here. He's on his way with Carmine.
Okay, Anya, hold on.
Marcus, I see the ladies behind the pack horse.
Look out! Dagger!
Marcus, are you okay? Marcus!
Come on, get up!
Yeah.
being overrun with Lambent. Bring the hammer online.
Okay, but you better get in here. We don't have full control.
Just fire it up.
Did we fry that bitch?
Looks that way.
All right, everybody get inside. We've got unfinished business to...
What the hell?
Thing in her chest.
Looks like the ridge's opening. Okay, that's gotta be a weak spot. Aim for it.
Give her all you got, people. Now.
Wait until her ribs open.
How was it for you?
Are we done here? Come on, Baird, we got a job to do.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
That's how. More of Prescott's top secret bullshit. What the hell's a maelstrom barrier?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Hey, Prescott was really investing in the crazy tyrant technology. I almost admire that. But it looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
Yeah, if it's seaworthy, if you can get the motors running, and if you can fuel it.
Now, son, that's where I come in. I'm ex-merchant navy. I can fix it, drive it, and fuel it. If you can find a place to fill the tanker.
We can detour via Mercy or Char. I know Mercy. It's an emulsion pumping station. Let's try there first.
You sure you want to go there?
What, because it's Maria's hometown? I can handle that now. And we need the fuel.
Noticing you haven't insisted on coming along, Colonel.
I didn't surrender this town in the last war, and I'll be damned if I'm going to abandon it to a bunch of glowy grubs now. Right, Bernie?
Yeah, we're too old to run. We'll just sit on the front porch and blow the shit out of anything that moves.
Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight. Okay, let's roll.